Game two of this 2016 World Series. The Chicago Cubs, the Cleveland Indians with Cleveland up 1-0. 2-2. That's down into the right field corner. It'll get down, hit the wall. Bryant will dig for third. They're going to bring it. The throw mishandled. 1-0 Chicago. He does, and a base hit. Here comes Rizzo. No throw to the plate. Schwarber's delivered, 2-0. He's back. Rizzo's three really good at-bats tonight. That's one into the corner. A rocket. Rizzo will dig for third. Chisenhall falls down. Here comes Rizzo. Zobrist to third. 3-0 Chicago. Schwarber with another base hit. Cubs up 4-0 here in the fifth inning, and Schwarber's knocked home two. What's he doing on 3-0? He's walking, and it's 5-0 Chicago in the fifth. Tonight, World Series game number four, with the Indians up 2-1. That's in the center. Here comes Fowler. The Cubs strike first. First postseason run. It's 7-2. One of the few bad sliders that Miller has thrown, and Fowler didn't miss it. It is a chilly night at the end of October. The Cleveland Indians up 3-1 over the Chicago Cubs. You've got to put something on the board right here. Hits one in the left center. At the wall. It is gone. Tie game. That's his first RBI in this World Series. Left side. Here comes Rizzo. No play at the plate. Everybody's safe. 2-1. Cubs on top. Sends Santana back, tagging his Zobrist. Another run, it's 3-1. And Ross delivers after the good bunt by Baez. Away we go on game number six on a 71-degree night in Cleveland, Ohio. And here we are. It's the World Series with Cleveland up 3-2. high fly ball in the air to left. Cubs strike first. Tape measure shot by Chris Bryant. You cannot throw him a curveball for a strike, especially with two strikes. The way that his swing through the zone, he has that unbelievable lift. And they have been a steady diet of breaking balls. And finally, Bryant says, you know what? In the air to center, Naquin to his left. Chisholm rolled, neither one gets it. One run scores. Here comes Zobrist. Throw home. Safe as the ball gets away, and Russell ends up at third. And a big misplay out in right center. It's 3-0. 2-0. High fly ball to left center. At the wall. Grand slam. 7-0 Chicago. Rizzo into right field. This ball is out of here. 9-2. The lead is back to 7 here in the 9th inning. And we'll see if that changes the strategy in the bottom of this frame. 9-2 Chicago. And a big night by the 3-4 hitters for Joe Maddon.
Game 7 of the 2016 World Series.
And a welcome to you. On November 2nd, it's Game 7 of the 2016 World Series. A World Series that features the Cleveland Indians and the Chicago Cubs, tied at 3 games apiece. 2-1. That's in the air to center. Back at the wall. It is gone. What a start. Dexter Fowler, hello, in Game 7. 1-0 Chicago. What's it gonna be? Bryant tags. Davis catches. Here comes Bryant. Throw to the plate. High. Safe. Under the tag, and the Cubs lead 2-1. High fly ball into right center. Davis came in, goes back. Won't get there off the wall. In to score is Zobrist, and the lead is 2. It's 3-1. Lester comes in, so does Ross, and I think Lester, here's a fly ball into right center, back at the wall, off the bat of Baez, 4-1. See if that here's Bryant taking off. Here's a shot into right by Rizzo. Bryant's going to come around. The throw by Chisenhall. Now Kipnis. Another run. Bryant's safe, and it's 5-1. And the running game, John, for the Chicago Cubs has been more a part of this World Series than for the Indians. Through just 63 pitches. Ross flies one into center, sends Davis back at the wall, and it's gone! The 39-year-old in his final game, David Ross, has made it 6-3. Without the pitching change, Ross isn't in the game. And he goes deep to make it a 3-run game again. Zobrist stands, a base hit! Cubs will take the lead! Almora digging to the plate! Zobrist delivers 7-6 in the 10th! The rest of this 10th. That's a base hit. Rizzo scores. Zobrist is held. 8-6 Chicago. Here's the 0-1. This is going to be a tough play. Bryant, the Cubs!